Hi, Gracie and Rose, Indiegogo campaign supporters. Thank you so much for your contributions. I can't tell you how grateful I am and the whole team of Gracie and Rose is, because just that first wave of contributions to the campaign just was such a kick in the took us of confidence and your faith in us and cheerleading and you saying, yeah, this is a cool idea, this is a good story, people want to hear it. So thank you. It's just your, that first, you taking the risk, that bold move to be the maverick and give those first campaign contributions, outstanding. Really, really appreciate it. So I want to tell you a little bit about what we're doing tonight. I'm here with my director, Sheree. Hi, Sheree.
Hi.
And I'm Anastasia, of course, and the writer and performer of Gracie and Rose. And we're here at this wonderful studio, and we've got rehearsal tonight. So don't tell Sheree, but I'm kind of not off book totally yet, so that's not awesome. But as you know, distracting prop, so she won't notice so much, I brought all my grandma's linens that you'll see in the show. I hope you are able to come see the show in the Hollywood Fringe Festival. And I brought them because tonight we're rehearsing the monologue where, oh my gosh, I want to show you this. It's so cute. These are my grandma's linens. My grandma Coon, she lived on a farm in Iowa. It's a centennial farm, meaning it's been in the family for over 100 years. She embroidered all these linens, and she would teach me when I was a kid to do these like iron-on embroidery patterns, and then the like template kind of thing, and then it's like a ditto machine for fabric kind of thing, except iron-on. And then you embroider, it's like a, you know, paint-by-numbers embroidery pattern on the fabric, and then we would embroider together. We did latch hook together, too. That was my favorite more. But how cute are these? Tuesday, little kitty cats. Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, kitty cats. Sunday, kitty cats going to church. Oh my gosh, these are all linens that mostly my grandma made. And I'm so happy that I received them when she passed away. So a lot of the stuff in the story about farming, and some of it is referencing the farm in my family on my dad's side. So that's what we're doing in rehearsal tonight. And again, thank you so much for your wonderful, wonderful support. And this concludes our first Indiegogo campaign update. Very exciting. And I'll see you soon in our next Indiegogo campaign update. And enjoy your perks. This is all very perky, super fun. So you take care, and we'll see you soon. Bye.